Yo guys, it's Wolverine, and I'm back. Thank you guys for not voting me off. I'm super excited for this week, and my clue for this week is that Wolverine is Hispanic, and I was born and raised in Florida, and hopefully I can make it to the finale.
A long, long time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bay, watching all the couples play and wishing that he had someone too. And from his lava came this song of hope that he sang out loud every day for years and years. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, and sky up above will send me someone to love.
My real home doesn't have cherry blossoms, but we have a lot of palm trees and beaches. I bet you still don't know who I am.
This old town could slow you down, people taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going, getting closer and closer every day. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. There ain't nothing gonna stop me now, 'cause I'm almost there.
To no surprise, I'm back. Y'all aren't shocked. I'm not shocked. The world is not shocked that I'm here. This is where I'm meant to be. I don't even know what round we're in, but I know we're getting close to the finale. That's right. Ropane is back. And where is Ropane from? Papua New Guinea. That's right. Bet y'all don't even know where that is. Look it up. Learn something new today. But where am I really from? I'm from the north, man. Where in the north? That's for you to find out.
I'm malicious, mean, and scary. My snare could curdle dairy. In violence-wise, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look and my temper and my hook, I've always yearned to be a concert pianist. Can't you see me on the stage performing Mozart? Tickling the ivies till they clean. I'd rather be called deadly for my killer show to medley. Thank you, 'cause way down deep inside I've got a dream. He's got a dream, he's got a dream. He ain't as cruel and vicious as I seem. Though I do like breaking femurs, can count me with the dreamers. Everybody else, I've got a dream.
Hi, this bunny back again. My character's from the land down under. No, not Australia. Mexico. The land under the United States. Where am I really from? Far, far away. And a land covered mostly by a forest that rings a lot. I bet you still don't know who I am.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet ya, meet ya, meet ya, meet ya one day. Maybe real soon, I'm gonna meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya, I'll meet ya. And when the sun has gone down, we'll fly our broomsticks downtown to spy who's around. Sisters!
Y'all ready for this?
Redemption Round!
Hey, hey, hey! Guess who it is? It's the baddest cat in town. Coming back. I beat the Mighty Rex in my sleep. It was like a piece of cake. Let's see if they'll give me a real competition this week. But I have a little feeling that I'm gonna win regardless. And just a clue about me for this week. Cruella the Cat, she's from Great Britain. But me, I'm from right around here, the U.S. of A.
Tale as old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise.
Thank you everyone for voting for me. I'm so happy that I made it here, and hopefully I can fly my way onto that big stage. My character, Birdseye, grew up in the beautiful trees of Brazil. But personally, I grew up near the beaches in Florida. I'm gonna win this for all my heroes out there.
This is all hands on deck, calling out to lost boys and girls. I'm getting tired of the disrespect. We won't stop till we rule the world. It's our time, we up next. Our sails about to be set. They ain't seen nothing yet. Tell them who's in charge so they don't forget. Hey, what's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name? Yeah, you feel the power. No one's gonna stop us soon. The world's gonna be ours. What's my name? What's my name? Say it loud.
What's up, y'all? Deputy Dog is back. I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I am. I'm grateful. Shout out to the sound guy, Brandon. Appreciate it. I don't know if it was on purpose, but appreciate it. But my clue this week is me, Deputy Dog. I am from a humble town all the way in Idaho, where my mom and pop came and saved me, took me in. It was real nice. But me personally, the man behind the mask, well, I came from my mama, just like every one of you. But my mama came from this small old town in Maryland. I hope you enjoy my song, and I hope I can make it to the finale.
All those days chasing down a daydream, all those years living in a blur, all that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where where I'm meant to go. And at last I see the light. It is like the fog is lifting. And at last I see the light. And it's like the sky is new. It's warm and real and bright.
You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the rivers are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we're all connected to each other in a circle, in a loop that never ends. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue?